What's up, guys? Mike Jenkins here. Just want to talk a little bit about what happened this past weekend up in West Hartford, Connecticut. The MHP Clydesdale games went off in a big way. We had a great time to over 24 competitors from all over the U.S., Washington State, Arizona, Texas, Florida. So, I mean, it was an awesome turnout for the very first one. We want to thank Merle McKenzie for welcoming us to Relentless. A great facility. He had some good judges. Great crowd came out. Probably close to 100 and some people came out. It was a pretty warm day. We were inside and outside. So, you know, I want to thank all the fans, spectators, athletes, judges, everybody that was involved. The helpers that helped load and move stuff. Definitely not easy working a contest where there's big, heavy things being moved out in the heat. So we appreciate everybody's help. We can't thank everybody by name. We'd be here all day, but you know who you are if you're watching this. Thank you so much. The events were awesome. Yoke double under wall ball started off. There were some good races going on. Moved into the carry and drag, which they had some implements. They had some kettlebell swings in the middle, putting them in a big metal sled, dragging it back world strongest man style. That proved to be the demise for some guys. That was pretty tough. So I think some guys know some of the things they have to work on for some of the Clydesdale games in the future. So I think it was something they've never done, and they weren't sure what it was going to be, but it proved pretty tough. We had a press medley, which was awesome. We had a bunch of cool implements, logs, axles, giant dumbbells, regular barbells, big D-balls, and a giant hammer out there. So it was cool to watch people press a bunch of things as fast as they did and fight with some things that they'd never played with before. You know, now we get to the top three guys. And again, we can't thank MHP enough for putting together a prize package that rivals pretty much any local contest you're gonna enter. They put up 10 grand. They had a ton of supplements there to sample, to try, to sell. So, I mean, it was awesome on their part. Another part of the prize package was some merchandise from Infidel, Hylete, Iron Mind, Spartan Stone Sleeves, US Wellness Meats, Reebok. So we had an awesome prize package that probably totaled around $13,000 when all was said and done between cash and prizes for people. So people walked away with a pretty hefty paycheck and some new swag. So, you know, hopefully next time it'll be even bigger and better. Third place went to Zach McCarley. He's the one I was talking about, came all the way from Washington State, came out, killed it, and he was a lightweight pro strongman. So, I mean, he's a bigger guy, probably sitting around 230, you know, put on a heck of a show for being that big, moving and doing CrossFit and strongman movements. So we were pretty pumped to get him out there. One serious strong CrossFit came over from Shoreline. I know he's part of the regional team from last year, friend of mine, Dave Callahan. He finished in second, and it was a heck of a battle all day between him and the eventual winner, Scott Porter. All the way from Arizona, Scott came, owner of Spartan CrossFit and Spartan Stone Sleeves. So Scott and Dave battled all day. They were back and forth. They were paired together in all the heats, and just to see them go at it was pretty cool. Scott's been in the CrossFit game about a year since opening his affiliate. I know Dave is an awesome team regionals competitor, and just an awesome athlete in his own right. So those two guys put on a heck of a show. But in the end, Scott walked away with first place, $4,000 in his pocket from MHP, and a bunch of other cool prizes. So that's just kind of a quick recap of what happened. We look forward to having these at other locations in the future. So whether it's just a regular gym, a CrossFit affiliate, I know that, you know, I definitely want to be having one at my very own CrossFit Gamma, Hershey, Pennsylvania's only CrossFit gym. We'll be having one there as soon as we're up and running and we get everything settled after World's Strongest Man. So look to have one in Hershey, PA. So we're going to bring one down here to the sweetest place on earth. And I know Jesse Burdick wants to take one out to Northern California, so they're going to be popping up all over. They're pretty cool, putting on a big show. I know MHP loved it, and we loved having MHP, and again, I can't thank them enough for everything they did. Evan Balter was out there all day in jeans. I don't know how he did it, but he's a strawberry blonde. Not a ginger, strawberry blonde. So he was out there covered up as much as he could, but you know, he was busting his butt, selling things, working with MHP, working with me, helping load, helping time. So can't thank him enough. And we just look forward to working with anybody out there in the future that wants to bring a Clydesdale Games to a gym near them. Thank you very much. Mike Jenkins signing off.